Hello everyone. It's nearly that time again. So as you can see, I've built all this area up. That's where I was standing before. I've built it all up. That's my level 6. I've built a roof over it. And I haven't done that one, which I should have. I'm going to put a door in there. Anyway, I've got these traps here. This is where I'm going to start. But as you can just about see, there's a hammer outside there. Yeah, that's a level 5 one now, I don't have 2 level 6s. So the idea is, we come in this way, I'd gun them down, and then slap this in their face, and that one just should be able to open, or should be able to close down, and then I'll run back, putting this behind me, got this one in front of me, I've just got a little jump for them to come up. I haven't got any spikes this time, so I'm hoping that they will come this way. Not give me any trouble. Well, they'll give me trouble, but not give me trouble by going the wrong way. So the idea is that they can let 3 in, but then narrow down to this one gap. That's where these things are here and the bars, because I couldn't fit anything else in. Anyway, they're here, I assume. Yay! That's great. I can heal it. Yeah. So many points for their robotics up. I said they were there, absolutely, you know, definitely chose to back off. It lasted an hour. Yeah. how long I'll be able to last with this one. I mean, with this base, I mean, four Horde Bases in my last place. Well, four if you count the main. Got to be more than 1,000 main. When I get through this, I'm going for the AK. I've got 2,000 more. 7-6 tubes, make them all. I did die last time. They only just about got me, but they got me. Level up. Let's go for the AK. Nice shot. Slap on me. This way. Oh my gosh, I'm trapped. They somehow got up here. Let me which is not working out as planned, to put it mildly. Am I dead?
Yeah.
It's 2 weeks in session of died. Oh my gosh. I should have put that door in, you know? They wouldn't have gone for it in the dirt bags. Well, that worked. I'm dead. They're still coming up. Something. Bow. A crossbow. Arrows,
no.
They stalled like a fool. Oh, this is me. That's a decent trick. What? Oh, the pewter. We're on the run again. Broken leg and all. Unreal. Run around in the nip. Trying to fight off a horde. Well, 18 seconds of bleeding is going to kill me, I reckon. Unless I can get back to the base. Gonna dead. Oh, this game. Two deaths. I was doing so well to begin with. They're coming back. What damage did they do over there? A bunch. Well, I said that nothing else is really touched. It's not too bad. Which I totally don't need. Look at all the loot packs. So at least I hope it is. What's this thing? That's not good, right? What's that? What is this? Oh, I must have put them on. Mm-hmm. Okay, so that idea didn't work too well. That thing's still going at least. So how do I get up here now? Who's getting all this stuff there? Hammer, which I don't have, of course. So what do I need to make a hammer? Do I got any hammer? And wood, so I need wood there. Can I get into that? Disastrous defeat. So it's the only one. Okay, I should have another bike down here, I think. So much stuff now that box going by, boy. There's only wood in it, there's no wood in it. Oh, that's the way. Thank you. it's gonna take some time to sort out. That which I should have used. I did try it, you know. Build another horde base totally separate instead of trying to fight in my horde, my main base. That's my clever design. Oh god, it's nearly day. Steel on me. Get through this one. Huh? How about it fit now? So, that leaves me with a choice, doesn't it? Maybe I'm gonna put blocks here. Thank you. can't get that in there because like, I don't know what to say. I don't think it was anything to do with being unlucky or whatever. It's bad base design by me, this modification. I should have put that door in. I knew well. I knew they'd try and pile up there. All I need was an iron door. It's nothing. Oh, no, I'll be alright. I was too busy building that thing up there at the top. I ended up trying to run away too. Coming from both sides. That's a bad design. All I had to do was get rid of that thing. That was enough. And I wouldn't be able to jump up. So can't jump from there, can I? I can't jump. It's all up my top. So wait, but one in there. And I can't do it. That's what messed me up, you see? Because they got up there and they were coming from the other side, and now I've lost my container with tons of stuff in it. I managed to be able to grab some, but I couldn't grab it all. It was there in that blue bag. It's just no top they got. Let's see if it's safe. Let's just check there's anything there. This wasn't the best idea. Another hard night defeat yet again. I'm gonna make more read on it now. So sorry folks, it was like last week was 21 minutes to go, run and gun for ages. But this time I have to blow me more than anything. 5 points, you know, that wasn't bad. Five levels. Right, here we go. Where's what I've got? There's a Absolutely. Need one more. Yeah, so when that part gone, then we'll go up soon later. They still didn't go the way they were originally intended to. Look at all those spikes. I suppose that this was meant to be dark, at least. But they opted not to do it. Because that's what zombies in the apocalypse do. That's what they're told. Those things were alright. How did he manage to get? It's unbelievable. Damage all the way up there. Have to now go and check my truck. If that's damaged, I'll be disgusted. That's what happened to all those bars. There's bars all the way along. They've still worked because I figured this wasn't so important. Okay, but this is just my garage. There's okay, that's it. There's my little way up so that they can't get it. At least that worked. Gadget thing. Absolutely destroyed. This is a bit trash. That's gone. There was one more. Bars there on there. I think it's time to make a separate horde base. There's a block missing or something like that. Thing. Go down and repair it. Let's just check if it's on behind the turtle and next it is. much mileage with my proper horde base. In my other playthrough, I'm on horde night. I think I've just done horde night 224 or something. I haven't died in ages. And again, that's an excellent horde race, and I took a lot of effort on that. Well, it looks like I'm gonna go build another one. Gives me an idea for a new series, New Horde Base. Let's just make it. Let's see that's on the beach. I'm not sure I'm coming back from here. Oh, yeah. Ah, are you dead, you maggot? No, you're not. Yeah. Maggot. Is there more of them? Oh, we've got a horde. What's the rest of them? 83. Fair enough. That was steel. Let's just make this. I need to get an arm. Just to show the difference between night and day, doesn't it? How easy they are to kill now, a couple of slaps. We're out. No one dash. So, yet another defeat, huh? It's not cool. It's only 1, 2, 3 on the mattress, which is 120 now. Should be steel. We take these out as well. That's no idea. There's more? Oh. A big lad. Dead. I ain't needing the big feathers. So now I'm just toying over the idea of what to do. Do I build a separate horde base or try to roll with this one? Still. I've lost 4 or 5 thousand rounds. I'm losing that box. Tons of stuff in it, and there's more far to go. Dealt well with these hatches to begin with. Was that one block? I don't know which I can go around there, but I can't imagine. Maybe not there again. I could come up here just to see if it's there, but I know it's not. I think I will build a separate horde base. Build my trusty design. Do with this the place for the last stand or something? Mm-hmm. Alright, I'll leave it there, folks. Come on, some pleasant scenery to look at least. This is supposed to be done like my farm. Put the farm parts up here, but anyway. There's the forest biome. Nice and pleasant. Thanks for watching. Bye bye now.